Do you know, Agent Coulson wasn't even supposed to have a name. Clark Gregg, who began his MCU arc in the first Iron Man, was originally supposed to be in two scenes, he told Cinema Blend. In fact, Agent Phil Coulson of S.H.I.E.L.D. was just an unnamed agent in the script.